We have to do whatever it takes to help somebody, especially if it comes to abuse. I have got 3 boys and I've got 3 girls. So I struggle for them to eat, but we share whatever we have. We never slept hungry. And also electricity and the place that is getting too small. In the afternoon, during the day, there's so many children in this house that I must give food. Maybe not inside the house, but outside, they always be there. When I come from town or wherever, they, I can say more or less 50. I would like to help more women that are coming from abuse and also that are widows and also single parents. They end up throwing themselves to the boyfriends because they don't have money to do this, they don't have food to eat. My dream is to help these children to have a better future tomorrow and to know that there is love out there and to know that if a parent is not there, there's someone who can be your parent. And so I want to care for them. I want to show them love for their lives. And I wish for them to have a better education so that they can change the world of South Africa.